third planet of an unremarkable star.
Planetary mass is of an order which is common enough.
The atmosphere is an unremarkable mix, principally oxygen and nitrogen. All in all, your world is...
unremarkable.
Except for the dominant species it gave rise to.
Oh, well, at least it's got something of interest, then.
Everything has something of interest.